And now, from the Sky Vodka Man Cave in beautiful Sarasota, Florida, please welcome your host, Jay Brassel.
Hi, this is Jay Prassel with the Southwest Florida Club Card, and we're here today with Nicole Nappy from Move Mountains. We're at All Stars Sports Bar and Grill in Port Charlotte, and we're gearing up for our fundraiser on February 22nd. So I'm going to have Nicole tell you a little bit about what they do.
Hi, I'm Nicole. I'm the president of Move Mountains, Inc. We are in Northport, Florida, but we go all the way to Sarasota and down to Fort Myers. So Move Mountains focuses on children and their families serving the community. We have clubs at 7 of the 8 Northport schools. We work with the Department of Children and Families. We go to assisted living facilities. We go to animal rescues, children's shelters, homeless shelters, things like that, and the kids do community service projects at all of those places.
Great. And we're going to be raffling off this Tampa Bay Lightning jersey, and it's February 22nd from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m., so stop by. You can actually stop by now and buy tickets, so come down to All Stars and help support a great cause. Thank you, Nicole. Thank you.